tell me why do they eat and rage? And how can they imagine such vain things? The seed of destruction is in their hearts. Can you tell me why do the wicked run when the righteous in deep meditation? The forces of evil will have to depart. Sometimes I sit and wonder why some people can't seem to prosper. It seems they have some dark secrets inside that they're trying to hide, fail to understand their behavior. It seems they have lost their culture, or maybe they're trying to take us for a ride. Tell me, why do the river run much slower as it gets deeper? You see a man's face, but you don't see his heart. Now why must another baby cry? Why did the youth man die? I know it was not written in his stars, but there is one thing that I desire, and that is what I will seek after. That I will dwell in the house of Jah Jah. For I know that the devil is a liar, and the works of the wicked can't prosper. It seems they don't have no love in their heart. No, no, no. Tell me, why do the pressure rise when poor people fighting hunger? Seem like the leaders have something to hide. No, no, tell me, why would you use a gun to shoot down your brothers and sisters? It seem like you really don't have no heart. You're like a poison dart. Sometimes I sit and wonder who is the criminal and who is the protector. They dress for peace, but they're dealing with war. Tell me why, tell me why. Ooh, tell me why. Such vain thing. The seed of destruction is in their heart. Now can you tell me why do the wicked run when the righteous